I have to show you this red vinyl, okay? Okay, now. This red vinyl I stole from my dance teacher at Bingham High School. So Sally, I'm sorry, but yes, I stole this. I conveniently stole this record from you. It is Paul Jabara, and she treated her records horribly, like horrible. And when she had that, I said, oh no, that needs some tender love and care. All right, this is, oh my goodness, this is Paul Jabara. Now, Paul Jabara is my favorite queen of all time. And I miss him, and he passed away, I miss him, and I'm gonna tell you why. Cause he wrote so many fun songs. I mean, he wrote Last Dance for Donna Summer. He helped write It's Raining Men, Enough is Enough. I mean, this queen was everywhere. But he also did really funny, campy stuff with, classics, such as this one! And you know what? Oh my God, I'm gonna turn this up. Can I turn it up? I love Paul Jabara. He's my favorite writer, composer of the funness, of the campness, of the gayness. So cute, Jewish boy. Oh! My Yankee Doodle joy. This is the gayest thing. This is the gayest thing I've ever heard in my life. No, there are gayer things. There is such thing as gayer. There is. Honey, love it. It's from the Shout Out album, and it is perfect for your parades, right?